this round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. Oh, wow. Wow, yes. That punch damaged him. Yes. Let's go. Nice punch. Nice punch. He felt that one. Talking about that punch damaged him, right? Power, I love it. Let's go. And 30 to go. Yes, keep that up. We're gonna take the lessons from today and learn from
it. Hey guys, welcome back to the UFC 4. Dependable contractor, the backhand whack rap slapper, Mr. Leather Bomber Taker. Catch you getting off the escalator. Run it too smooth and don't trigger the underdigger. I would've ran me a screen racket. I would've took these lame supreme jackets. Until you rob a hype beast, you ain't seen sadness. Clockwork, orange madness, left the scene last. Hey, we forever, ever. Hymetho, E. Michael, D. Render. The pyrotechnocrats, the old razzle dazzlers. The magic bean imbibers. The green giant of the rhyme contrivers. Supreme violence of the time describers. I'm the decider, who evil eyes. A pile driver provided for liars. Sleep the pride, the nick of time, mercy killed the nine of crime. I killed a mood of a rudeness for God. Proof on fiber, I'm liver. Thought crime designer, criminal minder, and I'm a horn and brittle. This round, I just want to see heavy punches. Let it go. That's it now, right there. Oh yeah, that's how champions train. Work with your hands. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. It's starting to fall apart. Work with your hands. Yeah, it's starting to fall apart. I love it. Got 30. Let's go. Keep working on that boxing damage. That's what I need. Great job in there. I can already see some improvement in your punches.
Don't rush. Slow touch.
Yeah, the most we can go punch, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust. Why run? Easy buck. Where you the go, go, with the go up. Catch my vibe. Let me go up. Blam the trash. Man, it's so tough.
Alright, yo, put the pedal on the body, make a clutch. See no watch, now she wanna give up. Boy got peace, but she open the club. Man, in real life, she go tell him how to get rough. When she warmed up, told her meet me at the talk. Switching lanes the other day, I seen her waiting for a bus. Maybe it's a monkey sweater, diesel denim. Buy another one, my pockets fat like heather. Neck froze like I don't know no better. Benzo truck, white seats and they leather. Go broke never, on my grind. She make it clap like I'm Busta Rhymes. I got the juice, the sauce and all them things. I blammed her twice a night with all my bling. Big Benz, I drive, I brought that thing. Any girl you want, they want my thing. Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, quite wrong. Fizzy pop, where you they go, go, with the go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off. Blam the trash, man it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back at the door.
Alright, coming up next, the matchup for the UFC flyweight division title. Alright, so here we go, early round one. This man remains the hunted at 125 pounds, the reigning defending undisputed UFC flyweight champion. And throughout this title run, he has gotten off to a good start. We'll see if that holds true here tonight as round one gets underway. Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Well, he told us on Thursday, you don't get paid to fight 15 minutes. To that end, early takedown is there.
His ideal fight is a grind, as ugly as he can make it, it's better for him. And with this early takedown, he ensures that he can start to wear the gas tank for a long time.
And they are exchanging leather early. Whiffs on the elbow.
Beautiful punch.
Man, how many head kicks can one man absorb before getting separated from his conscience?
One, normally. This guy has a great chin, but if he takes any more, he's gonna be sleeping.
So just over 20 total strikes have now landed. All right, so now we are on the ground. Now he is in his wheelhouse. We'll see if he can get one of his submissions to pop here tonight. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Just missed with the elbow there.
Look at the turnover in that kick. Ooh, head kick lands, just hurt.
Elbows only tonight. All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Oh, he did a great job of rotating him into an underhook. Slash elbow from the clinch.
Oh, and now the hip toss in a great position now to go out damage.
He did a great job of stepping all the way across to get that hip toss. Now look for him to start chasing down a submission.
That knee might have landed there. Pretty good series of knees by him there, DC. He told us on Thursday he felt like they would be there. They have been there.
They have been there, and he is driving them into his opponent's body. It's hard to watch. Ooh, big shot lands.
Big knee to the body. And a knee. Hip tosses him down. Now we'll see if he can advance position.
I mean, right into side control.
Well, how about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep. It's such a fast leg kick. Nice straight punch.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relatives.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
All right, now we check out some of the action from that previous round, DC. How about the display of striking?
Just high level. I mean, you would think that we're watching a K1 level kickboxing match opposed to being in the UFC. Both displayed great technical skills, unbelievable strikes.
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's not always going to be. Very talented fighters. Sometimes it's very even. That's what we saw in round number one. Big head kick.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Oh, huge block. So a combination of knees here. You don't see this often.
And look at the post on the opposite side to give himself the correct.
Oh, and now a beautiful hip toss, DC. We'll see if he can capitalize from here.
I mean, that was beautiful, the way that he took the underhook, stepped all the way across, and hit that hip toss.
Oh, good knees here, DC. If you're on the wrong end of those knees, what are you doing to adjust?
I mean, you got to be getting out of those positions where he's kneeing you. You got to be keeping those hands a little bit low to protect them.
Oh, and he hip tosses him to the mat. Now we'll see what he can do from here, DC.
Right into side control. He's going to try to control him, then find a submission.
And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups. Bleeding from his cheek now. Corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out. Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurt. A finish could come here at any time.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off. As he gets close and he's out of the kicking range, he'll change his stance.
Kick lands for him there.
Right hand punch from the clinch.
Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, collar tie.
That one snuck in. Nice strike.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. Well, a win is useful, but a knockout even more so. Nicely done by the UFC flyweight champion tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is going to stop for this contest at 4 minutes, 7 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC flyweight champion of the world, Van Intekwa.
All right, so there he is, the still UFC flyweight champion.
Important while they keep some sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this will be the stuff of history.
And get after it. Here we go. There we go. Your next opponent is not going to be able to keep up with you. Big punch. I love it. I love it. That'll leave a bruise. Come on. Don't stop. Don't stop.
Okay, yeah, guys, we're just starting.
All right. 30 seconds left. Yeah, starting to fall apart. I love it. Great job in there. I can already see some improvement in your punches. Seconds. Oh, wow. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That punch damaged him, right? Power. I love it. Let's go.
good one. Fucking god.
All right, some sweet science. Let's go. Great sequence of strikes there. Here we go. Now that's the aggression I want to see in your next fight. Great job. Ooh, huge punch. That was huge. That must have hurt. I like that. More of that, okay? Come on now, you got 30.
All right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC flyweight division title.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go with round one. UFC flyweight title on the line here tonight, and there is the champion fighting out of the red corner, looking to successfully defend his title yet again. He has been one of the more dominant 25ers in the world. And he comes through with a big knee. Oh, big knee! All right, early round one, we'll see if he can use that jab to try to keep his opponent on the outside. Must be nice because he's long fighters, huh?
I mean, they are able to touch you as you try to enter into range. Tonight, he needs to use his jab, use his kicks to hit his opponent before his opponent can get into range to even start thinking about striking.
All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie.
Right hand punch in the clinch.
Muay Thai club. Well, he's connecting on a few hooks so far here on the ground, and there it is again. So every time he goes back to the well with that hook, he seems to find the target.
He does a great job of finding the placement on that shot. It is a great weapon to have. What a fantastic wrestler. Great takedown.
Back to the feet now.
Oh, that's a nice strike. Real nice body kick lands. Nice sneaky head kick. You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on the feet right now.
Oh, that's a hell of a kick right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight, and that is certainly a step in the right direction.
He is landing that strike. He's very effective with it.
Well, DC, if you're a young striker, I would think watching this guy would give you a lot of tricks of the trade. Just beautiful to watch him work for those hooks.
You watch him as a young fighter. You watch the little details to his striking, how he slips off the center line, and he returns.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt away. Yes.
Gets up again here, but hurt.
Ooh, head kick lands and he's hurt.
Big elbow there. Benavidez gets the double leg takedown. Nice job there disguising his entry. And he's back up again. So the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups.
He changes the angle, finds the right spot to land that punch to the head from the clinch.
Back to the feet. elbow there, lands. Now goes in and secures the takedown. All right, so inside the open guard of his opponent. You gotta be careful playing around for too long here on the ground with this guy.
In a very close round, a takedown like that might be the difference.
Yeah, that was a good round, guys.
Round two underway.
He's digging. Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He went high on that one.
And now he lands a combination.
Oh, he just hurt him. He just hurt him.
Benavidez gets back up again. Nicely done. He lands another one. He's keeping the stat guys busy tonight.
I mean, over and over, takedown attempt after takedown attempt, and the cardio. The cardio to wrestle that much is so impressive because his opponent is...
Oh! Another knockdown! Wow, huge head kick. Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 30 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and stand.
So the path to UFC gold and glory at flyweight.
Coming, sinning again, yeah.